there are certain liquids which are immiscible, that is, they are not going to mix with each other. So separating such liquids from each other can be carried out by a method which is known as funnel method also. So step one is pour mixture of kerosene oil and water in the separating funnel. Let it stand undisturbed for some time so that layers of the oil and water are formed. Open the stopcock of the funnel and pour out the lower layer of the water carefully. Now close the stopcock and the two mixture or two liquids will be separated out. So what are the applications of such method? It is used to separate oil from water. Second, in the extraction of iron from its ore, the lighter slag is removed from the top by this method of separation. It is a very simple method.